You have no idea.
In this film, we wanted to kind of strip it back and wanted to have more fun with it, you know. And Taika had the exact same idea, and we were both saying, in Thor Ragnarok, let's try and have more attitude.
Who just got replaced?
Ragnarok's sort of a new cycle in the life of the world and all the realms of the universe. It's the destruction of the old and the rebirth of the new. And that's really exciting to me.